So guys, as you probably know, Milo loves celery, so let's give him some. I'm gonna have one side of it.
Whenever you tell me I'm pretty, that's when the hunger really hits me. Your little heart goes pitter patter. I want your liver on a platter. Your finger to stir my tea, and for dessert I'll suck your
taking my pet Nick out on a walk. Of course, I need to put him on his lead, but he's just ran off, so I'll get him in a second. But I know that you guys love these videos, but I'd love you to comment some other types of videos, similar to like bathing my meerkat, taking him on a walk, that I could do with Milo, because you guys always request these videos, but I feel like they're really similar and they're always like the same thing, but you guys love them. So if you have any other ideas that you would like to see, just let me know. Okay, so first I just need to put his lead on. Okay, his lead's now on and we can get ready to go. My outfit is just not looking good, but Milo's is. Come on then. I just need to get my shoes. Sliders are probably easiest. Let's go. So we're on like a little patch of daisies. Milo. Boop. It's so funny, he keeps standing up guarding himself. I've run out of time, but thank you for watching. Hey guys, so I have these plaque exposing tablets. You chew it and it shows you how clean or dirty your teeth are. Disclaimer, these expired in 2015, but I literally don't care. Just ripped a tablet off and then I chew it. 5 years out of date. Tastes the same. Okay, so I just chew it for a really long time. Okay, so I'm not 100% sure of how you know, but I think the bits that stay blue are unclean. I don't know, I need to rinse it out. Okay, so I just remembered that the red parts are the plaque bits and then the white parts are not. The results are kind of shocking. Okay, so I of course have braces, so it's really hard to get in between each brace with my toothbrush, but the staining is in my braces, so when they come off, I should be fine. But yeah, I should do more of these videos. Thanks for watching. Milo, you making a daisy chain, yeah? Yeah, you picking daisies? What are you doing? Are you picking daisies? Oh, he actually is. Wait, don't eat it.
This is America. Don't catch you slipping up. Look how I'm living up. Police be tripping up. Yeah, this is America. Guns in my area. I got the strap.
Now they always say congratulations.
This is America.
Work so hard for
that. Don't catch you slipping up. Don't catch you slipping up.
They ain't never had.
Look what I'm whipping up. This is America.
Sparks fly, it's like electricity, I might die.
Trying things I'm allergic to, today we have a parsnip. I literally hate parsnips so much, they make my stomach turn upside down, literally. 3, 2, 1. It's so hard to eat. It tastes disgusting. 0 out of 10. That's not even worth breaking allergic reactions for.
I like the view.
You do?
Yes. You're my best view.
Meh.
Won't you see without my eyes? The first time that you kiss.
Hey guys, it's dinner time for Trish, and this is her last meal of the day. I have put quite a lot of milk in here, just in case she wants it. Normally she has a third of the syringe, but basically you can only use one carton of milk for 24 hours. So obviously the rest is going to go to waste. So I just thought I might as well put a little bit extra in, just in case she wants it. But she's so adorable. And she's had lots of porridge today, so it wouldn't surprise me if she didn't really actually want too much. Hello, baby. She's so cute. Obviously it is dripping everywhere, but don't worry guys, it's not going on her. She's not going to get cold. She has a light, if you can actually see it, it heats her up, and it's mostly going on my trousers. I think she might actually finish this though. I need to slow down though, because... More? Okay, she just finished the whole syringe. Go Trish!
I'm only a fool.